Well, the publisher of the Annapolis Capital newspaper, where several employees were shot to death last year, is pushing for a national monument for fallen journalists. Five employees were killed in the attack last June. Tribune Publishing Chairman David Dreyer announced Sunday that a bipartisan group of lawmakers will introduce legislation this week to establish the Fallen Journalist Memorial in Washington, D.C.